And a dire warning tonight from the boss of the Reserve Bank. Michele Bullock says some Australians will have to sell their homes to stay afloat financially. While she acknowledged the harsh reality of high interest rates, she says it's still premature to talk about rate cuts. And that's because inflation is still too high.
But if the economy evolves broadly as anticipated, the board does not expect it will be in a position to cut rates in the near term.